Jesus' words must either be determined as false, foolish, and blasphemous, or he ought to be worshipped as God. That's it. There's no middle ground. There's no middle ground. Jesus' words either ought to be considered foolish, blasphemous, and false, or he actually is who he says he is. You can't do anything in the middle.